open love. I'm so glad I found you, desert flower. Oh, desert flower. You're
smoking is bad for your reel's health. Welcome to the November episode of the Real Deal Fishing Show. We've got some great stuff for you this month, folks. You are not going to believe some of the beautiful coho and kings we show you. Here's one of those magical days we had on a beautiful little coastal river. Here's just one of many awesome fish we got that day.
Okay. We're going to keep this puppy down and we're going to get him in. I'm putting my rod down to the side here. Hopefully it'll keep him from jumping. We won't lose this one. Okay, I think he may be tired.
He's got a couple more runs in him.
Yeah, he probably does.
He's that bank.
If he has that bottom on his belly, he's going to change his mind about getting him closer.
Yeah. Yep, nice silver. Man, these coastal fish are strong. Boy, that might be another steelhead. Sure had a look like a silver on it, though. I'm just going to go slide him up right here. He doesn't want to come any closer than about there, does he? Yeah, he's getting tired. Okay. There we go. Look at that now.
You got one look at his ugly face and he said, no.
Oh, I love it.
Ah, you've got a good fish, though.
Hey, here's the Real Deal Fishing Show. We appreciate the commentary of the locals.
Not quite.
Oh, man. You know, it isn't that big of a fish, but it is the strongest silver that size.
A lot of hydraulics in this water.
Yeah, there is. Right now, I'm trying my best to keep him out of those hydraulics.
This is a great spot to slide him in.
Oh, man. Yep, nice spot. Oh, beauty. Thank you very much.
Yeah, nice little buck. No?
Yeah. Oh, look at that beautiful coastal silver. And that's just what we wanted today. Remember that big late coho run we had on the Cowlitz up at Barrier Dam in the year 2000? Here is a monster big bright buck for you to see. Hope you enjoy.
Got a bony jaw.
Hey, you're watching the Real Deal Fishing Show. We're here on the Cowlitz River, and I just landed probably the brightest, biggest buck coho. Some people call them silvers.
I've probably ever
killed to take home. I've caught some native silvers this big out on the coast, but never a hatchery buck coho this big. Last year here, we got some hens that were about this big, but the bucks get darker as they come upstream, so this is in real nice shape for a male fish. And boy, he's going to turn out some nice slabs of smoked salmon. Hey gang, remember this up-and-coming young little anglerette on the banks of the Hump Tulips River? That's right, it's Alyssa.
Alyssa Elliott.
Alyssa Elliott, and how old are you?
I'm 9 and a half.
Nine? Alyssa, this is embarrassing. You're hooking more fish than I am. Man, he's already got a lot of line.
That's okay. bass.
Absolute bedlam of fish being hooked here today. Nine and a half. How soon do you turn 10?
In February.
Well, I'll tell you what, you got the muscles of a 10-year-old already. We've sat here and watched her catch fish after fish after fish, making all these guys look like rookies. So we just had to introduce you to her a little bit. And we're going to ask her what she's using for bait today.
I'm just using some smelly jelly green yarn and some pink and green colors.
Boy, you got the right color combination. What's your dad's name?
Scott.
Scott Elliott? He sure is a good teacher, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Do you like fishing with Dad?
I love it.
Yeah, he seems like he'd be pretty fun to fish with. Well, thanks for watching the Real Deal Fishing Show today. We hope you enjoyed.
Oh, man.
Man. He's really dancing around out there. Big old barbless hook hanging out of his mouth. You don't want him to wear a big hole in it.
Oh, man, look at
that.
Just ripped.
He's around here for me. He knows we're here. I'm sure. Trying to get the position for his retort here. Walk the dog here. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, come here.
I don't know who's more tired, me or him.
Come here and let me tail you, baby.
Well, that barbless hook is just holding right good, right on the nose.
Holding him really good.
I think I got him turned the right way. And he takes off again. Oh, man, this is big. Really nice big king. It's got those weird little leeches in its fins. Look at all the hump tulips leeches we got here. Hooked perfectly right through a nostril. Look at that, came out so easily. Yeah, what a beautiful fish. Got that big, thick purple sides of a gorgeous fall color. That was big. That was probably 30, 32 pounds of just arm wear and trouble there. That was a lot of fun. We're sure glad you could be with us. Thanks for watching The Real Deal.
Oh yeah, it's got some shoulder move, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna be there a while, Paul.
I think you're right. I know what you're talking about now, the bicep burn.
How's that lactic acid feel?
Yeah, the bicep burn, baby. Yep.
That bait of eggs good. Well, these are some egg-hungry fish.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are.
Looks like you got your
hand
full there, Paul.
Yes, I do. I wonder how many fishermen you've taught how to catch salmon with the Real Deal.
I don't know, but we sure have put on a lot of nice fish.
Absolutely.